bags of meal falling down the street, I would come down onto the conveyor belt where the workers would grab them and put them on the trains. But each bag was numbered from like 1 to 9, so every bag that was tagged with a number corresponded to your certain station. So you could say 6 was Rathbone Place.